take a hit. Catch him! Don't be next.
Need to know, don't you? Okay, BD, what is it?
Ready for a beating? Insurgent, are you running away? Smell is in focus, Jedi.
This Wookiee died from toxic fumes. The Empire is poisoning the planet. Cordova believed the key to the vault is on Dathomir.
You find your Wookiee?
Yep. But things are bad down there. Empires everywhere.
Inquisitors?
Ultrilla. The second sister is gone for now, but she's still chasing us. I defeated the Nightsister.
Cal and I was captured by the Empire. I resisted. I swore to myself that I would die before I would talk. But then this dark shadow came. And he was worse than any nightmare I could have imagined. And I still fought. But in the end, I came apart. And I gave them Trilla. And I know there's nothing I can do to make that right. But Cal, there's still a chance we can save the others on the holocron.
Okay, look. The Ninth Sister said something about becoming an Inquisitor like it's inevitable. But you went through the same thing she did, and you didn't join them.
Cal.
It's okay, Seer. We'll find Cordova's holocron.
Hey! Get your lasers off my lunch!
We'll talk later. Where to next, Cal?
Setting course for Wait a minute. You want to go to Dathomir?
I'm surprised Cordova went there. He must have had good reason.
I am staying put on the Manus once we arrive. Red sunlight cannot be good for your skin.
This place used to be home to a powerful cabal of Force wielders known as the Nightsisters.
They use the Force? What, like Jedi?
No. These witches served only themselves. Their powers focused on deception, illusion, manipulation.
Sounds like someone I used to know.
During the Clone Wars, the Nightsisters made a deal with a Sith Lord who betrayed their trust. In the end, they were nearly wiped out in a massacre. Dathomir is a deadly place. We should be careful.
Don't have to tell me twice. Coming up on our creepy destination. Grab some seat, kid. Doors, I got walls, I got Jedi, I'm fine. Yeah. Hey, Cal, you and her, is everything all right?
I don't know. That's not what's important right now.
You know, Seer believes in you. And to tell you the truth, I didn't really think that much of you at first.
I noticed.
I mean, she got me to follow you to the scariest place in the galaxy, so, you know.
Yeah, that's true.
Well, I hope you two can sort this thing out soon so we can finish this quest and go relax somewhere. I know a great castle on Takodana that makes the best bloody rancors in the galaxy.
You hungry?
Cal, buddy, have you been outside? Do you know where we are? This is not a place to relax and eat. Let's get going. I'm starving.
Cal, do you have a moment? You've come a long way since Bracca, but the path is far from over. I want you to know the difficult challenges ahead.
I can handle it.
I know what you can do. I'm not denying that.
And I know what has to be done. I've done it before.
Cal, even the strongest of Jedi.
I'm not Trilla. I'll be fine.
I know you're not. I didn't say that.
I'm not asking you to say anything. It's okay, Seer. Really.
Just be safe, Cal. That's all.
Hey, I know we haven't been on great terms, but can I talk to you about something? I need your help.
I'm listening.
I've reconnected with the Force, but I still feel blocked.
Why do you think that is?
Every time I open myself up, I see Master T'Pol.
You felt this, yet you've continued deepening your connection to the Force. You know what that says to me?
That I don't know what's good for me?
That you're strong enough to embrace your emotions. Give yourself time.
Seer, thanks for helping me. It means a lot. I think we weren't standing there. What is that thing? Wouldn't count on him being friendly. Nice job. Always finding stuff. I hear you, BD. Let me see.
Throw me a stim, BD.
Oh, great timing. Find something? Good scan, BD. Open it. Use a little help, BD. Nice throw, BD.
Nice job. Just need to know, don't you? What you got there?
The Nightsister, practicing her craft. Here's another one, BD. Hey, BD, what's this? Okay, BD, what is it?
Yeah.
here. An outsider, not from this planet. Zeppo were here. Strange. This place seems abandoned, but...
You trespass, Jedi.
You must be a Nightsister. I had heard you were all dead.
Not all. Dathomir is forbidden to you. Leave at once.
Well, I'm afraid I can't do that, but perhaps we could help each other. You see, I... Easy. I'm not your enemy.
Your actions say otherwise.
Wait, hold on. I'm not here to...
You interloper, come here. Move up slowly, brothers. Stop him from moving.
BD, I need help.
Lead, vermin!
Need assist!
You cannot stand with us!
Sealed.